Hello everyone, before I show my video, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Lensi Lamuda, you can call me Lensi. I was born in Jakarta on January 14, 2002. I study at Mercu Buana University, Jakarta. My major is management. Today, I want to describe about someone. It's my idol. His singer, he's Niall James Horan. Niall Horan is one of my idols. He is one of the One Direction personnel. Now he is a single singer. He was born on September 13, 1993 in Mullingar, Ireland. He has a brother named Greg Horan. At the age of 16, he auditioned for television shows X Factor and was accepted into a competition. Although not qualifying for the final as a solo vocalist, the jury combined him with four other contestants to form a One Direction vocal group, which has become one of the most popular vocal groups in music history. Niall has a rather tall and is a very good body. He has a cute oval face with a sharp nose, wavy blonde hair, and a beard that is not too thick. He is so handsome. He also has beautiful white skin. His eyes are blue. He really likes to eat. His hobbies are playing guitar and golf. He has a fashionable style of clothing. He prefers a casual style, such as wearing a t-shirt, polo shirt, jeans, and sneakers. He pairs it with a watch, glasses, and a hat. Niall is a cheerful and humorous boy. He is a good singer who has a soft voice, and he is friendly to his fans and not overbearing. I will show a little snip of the song sung by Niall.
I like the way you talk, I like the things you wear. I want your number tattooed on my arm in ink, I swear. Cause when the morning comes, I know you won't be there. Every time I turn around, you disappear.
Maybe that's enough for my introduction and description, my idol. I hope you like it, and thank you.